another doorway to open up and see what kind of lifeline will be waiting there for me. I need to bury all these fears.